Hello everyone, it's Vinit here, and today I want to make a video about what's new in the week 4 of Shadowlands and what are the weeklies that you can do for this week. Anyway, let's head into the video. First, I will be talking over the weeklies that you can do this week. Of course, you got your standard renown weeklies that you can do, and the two weekly quests from the dungeons. This week you have to do the Spice of Ascension in order to complete both quests, which is really nice, so you only have to do one dungeon to complete them both, for some free anima and some reputation. Then, the big weekly quest that you can do for this week is that you have to do 4 mythic dungeons in order to get some loot. This can either be mythic zeros or just mythic plus dungeons. You can find this weekly if you go to the adventure guide and then look for the weekly quest. This quest will reward you with 3 heroic Astronetria piece of loot. This is item level 213 gear, which is better than doing a mythic 15 dungeon. So if you can definitely do this quest, do it so you can just get some free, easy 213 item level loot. Then, for the weekly world boss that's up this week, is the world boss in Ardwheel. So fire mages, get ready and get your Biz legendary now. I got it myself and I cannot press enough how much better it feels to play with Fever Incantation compared to Firestorm. I had so often the times happening to me that I had a Firestorm proc the moment there's like a shield reduction going on and the proc was just wasted. But playing with Fever Incantation, it felt so much better and I did so much more damage than what I used to do. So, I myself instantly crafted the legendary and got to rank 2. Also, do this in order to get some 207 item level gear, if you're lucky, of course. For the Tower of Torghast, both layers 7 and 8 are unlocked now as well. These are also the last layers that are going to be unlocked, so this will be the last week that you have to do more than 2 Tower of Torghast runs. So this week you want to run 1 time a layer 7, then 2 times layer 8 to get all the soul ash for this week. These layers can take quite a while to complete, so if you're planning to do them, make sure you have at least some time available to you in order to complete them, so you can actually finish them. This week for Castronetria, there are 2 new difficulties we can dive into. The first will be LFR, and this is where the first wing is open. In this wing, you're able to kill Huntsman Altimore, Hungering Destroyer, and Lady Enerva Darkvein. This drops item level 187 loot, so it's 3 item levels higher than a Mythic Zero. Besides LFR opening, Mythic is also open now. So all the difficulties are available now. Little Castronetria drops item level 226 gear. This also means Trace the World First has started, guys. Also, the Keppel Mythic Plus loot is also lifted. This means Mythic Plus is a better way to get good gear now than what it was last week. As you can see, you're able to get up to item level 210 gear now from completing Mythic Plus. They did make a change last night that Mythic 10 and 11 are no longer dropping 207 item level loot anymore, but 203 item level. But for levels 12, 13 and 14, it still stays the same and it drops 207 item level. And in order to get the 210 gear, you want to complete a plus 15. So that's what changed for Mythic Plus this week. And for the last, for PvP, you also have some weekly quests you want to do. Those are just your standard weeklies that we were able to do last week as well. You have to collect 1500 honor from Epic Battlegrounds, and for the other one, you want to collect 1500 honor from Rated BGs. This will give you a little bit of honor, conquest points. Anyway, that was it for this video, guys. So I hope it was helpful for someone out there that had no clue what the weeklies were for this week. So if you did enjoy and you learned something out of it, please leave a like and subscribe, it will really help me out a lot. If you still have any questions, feel free to comment them down below in the video. I will try to go over each and every one of them to, answer them. But that was it for today. And thank you all for watching and have a good day. Bye bye.